Alrighty. What is up, everybody? It is Lucitoni, aka the Life Strider. And yeah, we're gonna do this tournament and see how this goes.
You lost? This is for spectators only.
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
Alrighty. So yeah, we're gonna need to start this up. Please also like and subscribe
down,
as we do.
Down we go.
So yeah. Let me let them talk.
So how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting.
Cloudy,
hey,
like
you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus. Like you should.
Spectacle.
Wow, this place is really something.
You two, wait here until it's time.
Let me talk to him.
It's not your turn yet. Your names will be announced over the speaker. Just wait until then.
Yep.
Oh. You.
Can I see?
Ouch, what happened to your face?
Just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries.
Poor Johnny, man.
Well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
Never been more scared in my entire life. It's a gift from Don Corneo. Drink it, and they say you'll be raring to go for hours on end. If I had, maybe things would have gone differently for me. Maybe you should. It's yours if you want.
Sure.
How is it?
It's thick.
But you like it so much you couldn't possibly share, right?
Alrighty. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, Mega Potion. I'll buy one of these. I'll get one Ether just because. And the Phoenix Down because it's on sale. And yeah, everything looks good. Alright, let's go. Ready.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
You got it, boss.
For our next match, we welcome two fighters, a young couple, no less.
Talk about a bad day.
This is their first tournament,
the bad first date,
and most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aaron!
Woo! Get out! Go home, you suck!
Bullshit.
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Okay, now I'm mad.
What if Walmart gets
so adorable?
The renowned master of beasts. Will his pet make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes?
They've already been given their appetizers.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The team talks of hell. The Sanguine Starter!
You brought animals?
Oh, first timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now.
Go on! Well, that's one win down. Go team.
Woohoo!
What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
There's gonna be huge-ass mecha, aren't there? Let me make sure I have... Because I noticed I didn't have it. I need to have a sus. I guess I'll just replace this one. Gotta heal up.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Hey, hey, I got it on special again. We're gonna get this, that, and another Phoenix down.
You
got some time before your next match.
Get some rest.
Well, that was some bullshit. Guess I better start looking for a new job.
New.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock?
Heck yeah.
Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith!
Couple my ass! What the hell would you try to pull?
You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! Their opponents, Reavers in the scrapyard, thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals! The worst of the worst!
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets, because they may have already robbed a blind!
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart get Vax benefits!
Oh my lord. This is gonna be too easy.
What do just desserts taste like?
Like justice! Like baby!
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually 8 members of Vex Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah.
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
Did not hit Brandon his approval!
This is ridiculous!
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this! This could be a real bloodbath! So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now!
All right.
I'll show you what I can do. Tagging out.
Best do it right.
They're all weak against fire. Which doesn't really matter, I can just hack and slash. Lot of damage.
It's over.
No mercy for you.
Ready for a show?
See ya.
Go on.
2,500. That's crazy.
Freaking believable! What the hell did I just see?
It was 2 against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot! But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud
and Eren!
You took your flowers, huh? Must have been a bug.
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
This next one might actually be tough. Alright, let's see what this is.
Cloud and Aerith. The final match will begin shortly.
Cloud is right to be worried like that, because...
Please make your way to the gate.
Let me save just in case. I have a feeling this one's going to be a big one. Might have to use my Phoenix Downs. What if it's somebody I know? Huh.
Not bad, not bad.
Does this mean I don't got to play dead no more?
Damn, you two are really something else. I could use that kind of muscle in my gang.
That's funny.
So hungry.
Yeah, I'm pretty hungry too, but I want to finish this video before anything.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go?
Yep.
I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's brilliant Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the flight!
Yeah!
Come on!
Once more. The sweethearts who surprise us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Eren!
Do better than that. And now, five-time winners of the Corneo Cup, murder machines with countless kills to their name,
along with a handful of maimings,
the deadly duo that takes up the trash with a puff of vengeance,
the electric executioners, Chocobo Sam's champions, Cuddy
and Sleepy.
Come on now.
Shinra armor.
Should be. More like cheating.
Who will walk away with the 1 million gil prize! Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history! The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
That was close.
Put a regen on me.
All good. Keep it together.
I'll take care of them.
Put a regen on. Oh, she doesn't have regen yet.
Like the Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cologne and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
You bet it all on a toss. Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madame M's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People are placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal! Happen.
The little soundtrack.
Don't you think I know that? You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so. Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress.
Ooh, 2 mega potions. Alrighty, looks like this will be the last fight.
I've been working here a long time, but this has never happened before. Gonna be one hell of a match.
Well then, you sure fixed my wagon.
Yeah. That's funny.
Do you two have any idea how much those mechs cost me? Sure you got time to shoot the shit with me? Don't think you do. Well then, you sure fixed my wagon.
Alrighty.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass?
Yep.
It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Thanks, Brody.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus matter than
surprise.
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Yeah. I feel like DK, Donkey Kong. Yeah.
Look at them. They're so adorable.
You're the man, Cloud. Aaron, I love you.
That was funny.
Their opponent, buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable horror, long in prison, set free tonight for your entertainment. The secret star of Don Cuneo's stellar stable. Enter the Hell.
Is it that dog? I don't know what his name is. Oh no, it's not. It's a huge mecha. Could it be? Or actual beast? Hit it with opposing element, such as... Oh, I see. Huh.
Security!
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming!
Before I do anything, let me make sure I have regen on. Oh, I don't have regen. Alright, Blizzard it is.
Get ready!
That color is a dead
giveaway! You need more
magic!
Get him! Feeling chilly?
I will burn in hell! You're gonna touch him, lying down!
Don't catch a cold! Sorry, but I gotta finish him off.
I got this. The hell
out. Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
No, not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Get him!
We have such a gas that wants to kick things out tonight!
But don't get too close! You can't handle him!
One more shot!
I feel that raging fire! What do you think, folks? Can the Hell House weather the inferno?
Keep it together.
So it's my turn?
Ouch! That's gotta hurt!
gets a double dose of neighborly hatred!
No big deal. That's it! This one's for you! You can do it!
Hang back.
This housewarming party is putting their love to the test! Are they strong enough to pull through?
That was close.
Oh, now it's great! Fires of hell leave nothing but ash and cinder! Not even too much of a quiz!
When it shifts, barriers hit with the opposing elements will, when Gonmo's sacrifice will be less effective to hit up, but for a short time after this mode ends, it will be much easier to stagger. Guess I have to just keep on.
Where these chairs come from? Who do they belong to? Who needs all those chairs? I have so many questions!
Deal with that.
I'll take care of them. You've got this.
Take it away.
Not even so much of a...
Take that!
the number of that house?
Cut! Lend me your strength. What the? Lend me your strength. You can do it.
I got this.
Once I find that, I'll have our power.
could end this any moment. Need to use the bathroom?
Feeling
chilly?
That took a long time. Finally.
And the winners and champions, Cloud and Aaron!
Yes! Yes!
What a finish! Can you believe it? That was amazing!
That boy.
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs? Congratulations on the win! You know, tonight's tournament is going down in history.
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So, Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
Sweet.
Watching you win was so inspiring. It made me want to fight too. Aerith, you were amazing. There's never been a female champion before.
Where is she? Oh, there you are. Alrighty, so yeah.
I'm so excited.
Ooh.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need.
Fuzzy Wuzzy. What the? That's funny. I guess.
Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Looks like you have an unlimited amount, but okay. So yeah, that'll be it for this video.
Huh? You want to take me up on my offer now? Cool. Then I'll see you down below.
So yeah, that's it for the tournament. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos. So yeah, peace out.